In the last lesson, we learned that linear factors of polynomials tell us about x-intercepts of the graphs that go along with those polynomials. So if we have an equation like y equals x minus 3 times x plus 1, it's going to have x-intercepts of 3, 0, and negative 1, 0. So this is a big part of our motivation for talking about factoring so much. If we can factor a polynomial, then we already know all of the places where it hits the x-axis. We learned before that the linear factors of a polynomial tell us about where the polynomial hits the x-axis. And in the last quiz, we learned that x squared plus 1 is not factorable. However, I'm going to extend our statement about x squared plus 1 and tell you that it is not only not factorable, but it actually has no real linear factors. I know that we're not totally clear on what this means yet, and you'll learn in a few lessons, but let's just explore this briefly for now, touch on it a bit. Considering this, how many places do you think that the graph of y equals x squared plus 1 touches the x-axis?